Hey, this is Meridith Elliott Powell, and this week I want to talk to you about pipeline. Everybody's always focused on having a really big pipeline. Keep your pipeline full. How many times have you heard that? But I want to challenge that theory. I want to talk to you about actually shrinking your pipeline. Now, I don't want you to get anywhere near a dry pipeline, but really only put in your pipeline what is quality. Go back through your pipeline and really ask yourself what deals, what customers, what prospects really deserve to be in my pipeline. In other words, when you shrink your pipeline, you maximize your time. And maximizing your time is far more important than a fat pipeline. Because every time that you say yes to somebody who's in your pipeline, you're saying no to a new opportunity to put in there. So today's challenge, this week's challenge, rethink your pipeline. Every couple of months, go back through it, be honest with yourself, and think about what deals you can honestly get to close and what do you need to move out of that pipeline so you can make room for better deals, better customers, and open more doors and close more sales. All right, we'll see you next week.